Welcome to Chapter 1, Lesson 3. These are 100 names of 104 names of Bharata's sons. Not necessarily sons. Sons can be disciples also. Disciples can be sons too. And so these are the names: Shandilya, Vatsya, Kohala, Dattila, Jatila, Ambashtaka, Tandu, Agnishikha, Saindhava, Puloma, Shardwali, Vipula, Kapinjali, Badari, Yama, Dhumrayana, Jambudhvaja, Kakajangha, Swarnaka, Tapasa, Kaidari, Shalikarna, Dirghagatra, Shalikarna, Kautsa, Tandayani, Pingala, Chitraka, Mandhula, Bhallaka, Mustika, Saindhavayana, Taitila, Bhargava, Shuchi, Bahula, Abudha, Budhasena, Pandukarna, Shukerala, Rujaka, Mandaka, Shambara, Vanjula, Magadha, Sarala, Karta, Ugra, Tushara, Parshada, Gautama, Badarayana, Vishala, Shabala, Sunabha, Meshudu, Mesha, Kaliya, Brahmara, Pithamukha, Pithamukha Muni, Nakakutta, Ashmakutta, Shatpada, Uttama, Paduka, Upanaha, Shruti, Chashaswara, Agnikunda, Ajyakunda, Vitandya, Tandya, Kartaraksha, Hiranyaksha, Kushala, Dussaha, Laja, Bhayanaka, Bibatsa, Vichakshana, Pundraksha, Pundranasu, Asita, Sita, Vidyujifva, Mahajifva, Shalankayana, Shyamayana, Mathara, Lohitanga, Samvartaka, Panchashikha, Trishikha, Shikha, Shankavarna, Mukha, Shanda, Shankukarna, Chakranemi, Gavasti, Amshumali, Shatha, Vidyuta, Chatajanga, Varudra. These are the 104 names. According to the Brahma's command, Bharata says, I have, according to their efficiency, characteristics and traits and intelligence, I have employed them wherever I can employ them in the performance of drama. So if there are any repetitions of the names, please understand, it's not necessary that one person only. Bharatim Satvatim Chaiva Vrittim Arabhatim Tatha Samashritah Prayogastu Prayukto Vai Maya Dvijaha. O Dvijaha means Brahmins or Munis, I have then employed the three vrittis, Bharati, which is basically more vocabulary, Satvati, which is basically emotional, and Arabhati, which is aggressive, basically physical. These three vrittis I have employed. We will do 42nd shloka and the first line of the 43rd shloka, because that completes one segment. Parigrihya pranamyadha Brahma vijnapito maya adaha mam suraguruhu kaishikimapi yojaya yachya tasya kshaman dravyam tad bruhi dvijasattama. When I presented these three vrittis in front of Brahma, Brahma said, Bharata, you should also employ kaishiki vritti and tell me what is the material that you want for it. We'll do the remaining part of 43 and 44-45. Evam te nasnya bhihitaha pratyuktasya maya prabhu diyatam bhagavan dravyam kaishikyaha samprayojakam rittangahara sampanna rasabhava kriyatmaka drishta maya bhagavato nilakhantasya nuchyataha kaishiki Slakna Naipatya Srungara Rasasambhava. When he said like that, then I told him, give me material for Kaishiki. Kaishiki basically will have Nrutta Angahara Sampanna. It will have Nruttam, it will have Angaharas, Rasabhava Kriyatmaka. It will have Rasam and Bhavam. And once Drishta Maya Bhagavato Nilakantasya Nruchitaha, once I have seen Nilakanta Ishwara when he was dancing, and I saw the Kaishiki Vritti, where the Aharya is very embellishing and graceful. We will now do shloka number 46 and the first line of 47. Ashakya purushaihi sadhu prayoktim strijanadrute tato asrujan mahateja manasa apsaraso vibhu natyalankara chaturaha pradhan mahyam prayogatah. I told him, it is not possible for men to do the Kaishiki without having women. Immediately, Brahma at his sankalpam, instantly thinking in his mind, he has created apsarasas who are natyalankara chaturaha. They are efficient in natya alankara. And he has given them to me, pradhan mahyam prayogatah, to employ them in the Kaishiki vritti, he has given them to me. We will now do the remaining line of the 47th shloka and go up to the 50th shloka, line 1. These are the 24 names of the apsarasas. Manjukeshim Sukeshim cha Mishrakeshim Sulochanam Saudaminim Devadattam Devasenam Manoramam Sudatim Sundarin chaiva Vidagdham Vibudham Tada Sumalam Santatin chaiva Sunandam Samukhim Tada Magadim Arjunin chaiva Saralam Keralam Drutim Nandam Sapushkalan chaiva Kalabhan chaiva Me Dadau. He has given to me, Me Dadau, to me he has given the following 24 apsarasas: Manjukeshi, Sukeshi, Mishrakeshi, Sulochana, Saudamini, Devadatta, Devasena, Manorama, Sudati, Sundari, Vidagdha, Vibhuda, Sumala, Santati, Sunanda, Sumukhi, Magadhi, Arjuni, Sarala, Kerala, Dhruti, Nanda, Pushkala, Kalabha. Shloka number 51, first line is actually a part of the 50 shloka last line, where we said Swatihi Banda Niyuktastu Sahasishkehi Vayambhuva. Swati was employed with his musical instruments to play for the dance or drama. And this 51st shloka begins with Naradadyascha Gandharva Ganayoge Niyojitaha Evam Natyamidam Samyag Budhva Sarvaihi Sutaisaha. Narada and others, Gandharvas, were employed for singing. Now this Narada is not the Narada that we know, he is the name of a Gandharva. Like this, after knowing Natyam properly, along with my 100 sons, with Swati playing musical instruments, Narada and other Gandharvas singing. From here, sometimes you get half of the shloka and the second part of the shloka is something else. So let us understand now, we will read the 52nd verse and 53rd first line together. Swati Narada Sanyukto Veda Veda Anga Karanam Upastito Aham Brahmanam Prayogardham Kutanjali Natyasya Grahanam Praptam Bruhikim Karavanyaham. So, along with Narada, Swati Narada Sanyukta and Swati, Veda Vedanga Karanam, that which has been created from the Vedas and Vedangas, Upastitaha Aham, I was present in front of Brahma, Brahmanam Prayogardham Kritanjali. I have saluted Brahma and asked him, what should we do now? How should we employ this? Natyascha Grahanam Praptam. We have acquired, grasped, एंड रेडी टू एम्प्लॉय नाट्य ब्रूहि किम करवाण्यहम ब्रूहि प्लीज टेल अस किम करवाण्यहम व्हाट शुड वी डू सो दैट इज 51st श्लोक 52nd श्लोक एंड 53rd फर्स्ट लाइन नाउ वी विल रीड द सेकंड लाइन ऑफ द 53rd श्लोक 54th श्लोक एंड 55 फर्स्ट लाइन एतत् वचनं श्रुत्वा पृच्छिवाच पितामहः आफ्टर लिसनिंग टू माय वर्ड्स पितामहः ब्रह्मा पृच्छिवाच ही रिप्लाइड 54th श्लोक महान अयम् प्रयोगस्य समयः समुपस्थितः अयम् ध्वजमहः श्रीमान् महेन्द्रस्य प्रवर्तते द मोस्ट वंडरफुल टाइम ग्रेट टाइम हैज कम टू एम्प्लॉय द डांस दिस इज अयम् दिस इज ध्वजमहः श्रीमान् महेन्द्रस्य प्रवर्तते दिस इज इंद्रस् ध्वजोत्सवम् इज नाउ इन प्रोग्रेस 55th श्लोक फर्स्ट लाइन अत्र इदानीं अयम् वेदो नाट्यसंज्ञः प्रयुज्यताम् नाउ दिस इज द टाइम टू प्ले एम्प्लॉय द नाट्य वी विल नाउ डू द सेकंड लाइन ऑफ द 55 वर्स एंड डू द 56th वर्स ततस्तस्मिन् ध्वजमहे निहतासुर दानवे The Dhaja festival, Dhajotsavam, has started where the demons were killed. 56th verse. Prahushtamara Sankirne Mahendra Vijayotsave Purankrita Mayanandi Ashirvachana Sanyuta. In the conclave of the happy gods, Prahurushta Amara Sankirne, in the Mahendra Vijayotsave, in the festival of the Mahendra Vijayam, Purvankrita Maya Nandi, first I have done Nandi. Nandi is the first part of the drama, prologue. Ashirvachana Sanyita with benediction, with blessings. That is the shloka number 56. Then we come to 57th shloka. Shloka number 57. Ashtanga pada sanyukta vichitra vedanirmita tadante anukritir baddha yudha daityaha surair jita. Very beautiful shloka. We need to slowly understand this. Then after doing nandi tadante Anukritirbaddha, I have done the imitation. That means I have started dramatizing Yudha, the war, where Daitya Surayarjitaha. Daityas were, the demons were won. The Vedas won over or defeated by the gods. How did I do it? Ashtanga Pada Sanyukta, with the eight limbs. Vichitra, very highly decorative, Veda Narmita, created by the Vedas. The drama has just employed the first performance. And what are the Ashtanga Pada Sanyukta means? There are eight limbs. The eight limbs are given in Sanskrit as Nama, Noun, Akhyata, Verb, Nipata, Particle, Upasarga, Prefix, Samasa compound, Taddhita secondary suffix, Sandhi combination of words, and Vibhakti the declension or verbal suffixes. So you will come to know about these things when you go to the Vachikabhinaya. As of now, this much is enough. So that is 57th shloka. We will first do the 58th. First line and do the second line of the 58th and the 59th together. 58th first line. Samfeta Vidravakruta Chedya Vedyahavatmika. This is describing the war. The war is described as it is a war. So it is here, this, these are all the qualities of the word. Sampheta means aggressive language spoken in anger. Vidrava means doubt, fear plus stress is equal to Vidrava. So this war is endowed with aggressive language used in anger. It was endowed with doubt on one side, fear on the other side, and also strain by both the armies. And then it also says Chedya Bhedya Havatmika. Chedya means, you know, with weapons, when it is cut asunder, it is called Chedya. Chidya means to cut. And Bhedya is Malla Yuddha, when two people physically fight. The boxing and, you know, physical fighting is called Bhedya. Ahavam means war, yuddham. So this war was Sampheta Vidrava Krita Chedya Bhedya Havatmika. So this war that has been enacted by Bharata and his children, depicting the victory of gods over the demons, and was endowed with Sampheta, aggressive language in anger, Shanka, Bhaya, and Trasa, which is equal to Vidravam. That means there was doubt, there was fear, there was strain. And Shastra Yuddham, Chedyam is war with weapons. Bhedyam is physical fight. That kind of a war has been done. That is 58th first line. We will also do 58th second line and the 59th. Tato Brahmadayo Devaha Prayoga Paritoshitaha. Then Brahma and other gods were very pleased with the presentation. Paritoshita, very appreciative of the performance. Then what they did is then in 59th shloka, we will do the 59th shloka separately. From 59 to almost 63, we have the gifts enrolled on the artists by the gods. The first one in that is 59. Pradadur matsutebhyastu sarvopakaranani vai pritastu bhagavan shakro dattavan swam dhajam shubham. The gods were very pleased and started giving gift to the artist. And first of them is Indra, who gave his own flagstaff, dhajam, to the artist. 60th shloka. Brahma kutilakam cheva brungaram varunastada surya chatram shivam shivah siddhim vayur vyajanam evacha. Brahma gave kutilakam. It is a crooked staff, a curved stick which is used by the vidushaka. Brungaram Varunastada. Varuna gave Brungaram, means gold vessel. Suryaha Chatram. Sun god gave an umbrella. Shivaha Siddhi. Shiva gave success to the production. He blesses that every production will be successful. Vayur Vyajanamevacha. The Vayu god of the wind god gave fan. That is 60th shloka.